Being an American cop is never going to be an entirely safe form of employment. But there are occasions when an officer should feel at least slightly more at ease. You know, like outside your own police station, for example. Take a look at this female officer crossing the road. To better illustrate what I'm talking about, let's take a look at what's happening from another police dash cam positioned behind her. There she is. And that's the car you first saw her from. It's a quiet night, there's no traffic on the road. Safe as houses, yeah? Well, no, because once again we'll prove that a police uniform is a beacon for disaster. As cops rush to the scene, the first officer to reach her performs his own variation of CPR, which involves throwing his hat behind him and praying. It later turned out the teenager simply didn't see the officer because her vision was slightly blurred due to the copious amounts of cannabis, Xanax and cider that she'd been consuming all evening. Luckily, the female trooper involved made a full recovery, while this hat-throwing officer was sent on a first aid training course. Unfortunately, the hat didn't make it.